In Napier, a holiday resort in the North Island of New Zealand, roller skating is one of the attractions. Although ice skating is more popular in other parts of New Zealand, wheels replace blades in Napier, where snow is never seen. Going through her routine is 16-year-old Valerie White, one of the many young roller skating enthusiasts.